You may have heard of WikiLeaks, the organization responsible for distributing thousands of pages of classified documents. Well, tonight, a handful of freelance journalists and computer programmers is taking the same concept and making it more localized. Honest Appalachia, which launched just a few hours ago, aims to give whistleblowers an anonymous place to share documents. The group is focusing its efforts on seven states, including Pennsylvania. A nonprofit called the Sunlight Foundation provided a $5,000 grant to get that project started.